Stuck in the Middle with you, Jerry Rafferty.